Hey guys, Retro Joe here with another episode of Nier. So let's continue with the backstory of Kaine's grandmother. So please don't forget to like and subscribe, and let us continue.
Alive. Stay alive. Stay alive.
Grandma.
Kaine, you gotta live. You gotta come back to us.
Still no closer to finding her. We need a way to locate the Shadow Lord.
By the way, this is for you.
Is that a lunar tear?
It's not as good as your grandmother's, but I tried.
No, it's great. Thank you.
Kaine waking from her long, petrified sleep. Emile's unflagging kindness. Our reunion was a happy one, and we let it wash over us like rain. That is, until Devola and Popola had to go and ruin it all.
Are you kidding me? You can't be serious!
Please, try to understand. People are tired and scared, and I'm sorry. I'm sorry you have to bear the brunt of that.
This is crap, and you know it.
It's okay. We can sleep outside.
No one's sleeping outside. You and Kaine saved this village, and now they want to run you out?
People are afraid of us, and really, I understand. I mean, look at me. As long as you're still with us, I can deal with it. Right, Kaine?
I'm used to sleeping outside.
But...
we'll see you later.
Sorry about this.
What is the matter?
Kaine always sleeps outside. I never thought about that until just now. Never even occurred to me. Damn it.
We should turn in.
I didn't get much sleep that night. For the first time in my life, I hated Devola. For the first time in my life, I doubted Popola. But those feelings are pointless in the end. They said and did what they did for the sake of the village. Protect it from the horror of the Shades. Really, how can I blame Devola and Popola? In the end, I'm just as bad. Because I never once stopped to think about Kaine and Emile's situation myself. should apologize to Kaine and Emil. But what good would that even do?
I got a fire going, Kaine.
Wait, is that...
Campfires are weird, aren't they?
I'm so happy to get to talk to you again, Kaine.
Yeah, me too.
I tried everything I could think of to save you, you know. I polished you with a special cloth. I poured warm water over you.
Wait, you poured water on me?
Yeah, but it didn't really do much except make you all shiny.
Hey, Emil. Thanks for saving me.
I guess you noticed how I look different now.
I'm sorry, Emil. I'm sorry for all of it.
Well, I mean, this new form isn't all bad, you know? At least I can look at you when we talk, right? Hey, so why don't you tell me something about yourself?
I'm not very interesting. Sorry.
Come on. I just want to know you better. Please?
Fine. This all happened when I was a kid. Before the whole shade possession thing. My body is different. And when the villagers found out about it, they started treating me like a freak. But one person, my grandmother, accepted me just as I was. No matter how bad things got, she gave me the strength to keep going.
She's really special to you, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, hey! That gives me an idea! Since we cured your petrification, we should start looking for a way to cure your possession and my body! I know we can do it if we all work together! Heck, it'll probably be super easy!
Let me guess, more warm water?
Okay, can we just forget I told you about that?
Sleep well?
Sure.
And yet your red eyes tell a different tale. Don't be so hard on yourself, lad.
I need to go see Devila and Popola.
Very well. What might that be?
It's Mom's diary.
I've not heard you speak much about your mother.
She got the black scrawl and died when I was little.
My apologies for bringing it up.
It's all right. I can barely remember her face anymore. This is the only thing I have left of her. Reading it helps remind me of when we were still a family.
I see.
But the final entries get a little strange.
In what way?
Well, here. Take a look.
Say there. Can you not hear me? Why are you standing about like a slack-jawed ninny?
Sorry. Felt like I was dreaming or something.
Sleeping on one's feet is quite the talent indeed. Come now, there's the door.
Right. Let's go. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
What is happening? Can I go out? I think this is an additional part of the remake or remastered. Because this guy is from Nier Gestalt. Supposedly he was the father of Fiona in the different version of Nier, but...
My word.
Something wrong?
I feel as if I've just awoken from a most unpleasant dream.
I know what you mean. That happens to me whenever I read it.
So, I'm not sure if that diary is part of the ending, but we can continue with it on the next video. I'll just record it. I don't know when will I be playing it. I mean, uploading it, but we can check. Hold on, let me just save. And alright, so I'm going to go back on the diary and just continue with it and see where it leads to. So I guess this is it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you again on the next video. Bye bye.